Norton and Williams both going for the catch.
Boy, they're bad.
With another example of his infamous temper, manager George Knox calls timeout.
I can't win with these guys. Hey, nobody can.
Control yourself today.
Maggie, we're back.
Roger, you have a visitor.
Dad? When are we going to be a family again?
Where I'm sitting, I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
If you listen, I'd really, really like a family.
Here's the pitch.
Amazing play.
You mean you saw him?
The Angels.
We'll give three lucky winners a chance to be photographed with George Knox.
That's a prize.
Looks like a prison photo.
Two angels came out of the sky and they picked up Ed Williams.
Great. A psycho kid.
Do you believe in angels?
There are a lot of amazing things in life that just can't be explained. I guess I do believe in angels. We are all
living the same way, the same way. You're Roger's mom?
We're not related. This is a short-term foster care facility.
Do you want to come to the game tomorrow?
I just saw an angel.
I can't substitute my worst hitter for my best hitter.
If you want to hit, you'll put in Hammerlin.
It's crazy. Wacko.
And he's bringing in Danny Hammerlin.
Somebody to watch out for us.
Where are the nachos?
I'm saving them for later.